Shit, shit, shit. You know when you shake it and it... There you go, there you go, there you go. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, here we go, here we go. How does a bastard orphan, son of a whore and a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by providence, impoverished and squalor, grow up to be a hero and a scholar? This is your bit, Tubbo.
A hero and a scholar?
That's, the $10 founding father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, he changed him in part of a trading quarter. And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, borrow, or barter. Then hurricane came and
moonlight,
devastation rain. A man saw his future dripping down the drain, but a temple to his temple connected it to his brain, and he wrote as foes to claim a testament to his pain. Well, the world got around, they said, this kid is insane, man. Thank you. Took up a collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from what you came, and the world's gonna know your name. What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. I need a drink. Wait, I need to cover me. I really need a drink. I'm really thirsty.
Oh my god, what is this?
He's getting it!
Wow! And there's a million things I have often done. But wait. Just you wait. When he was 10, his father split, full of it, dead, ridden 2 years in an Alex and his mother bedridden, half dead, sitting in his own center, sent thick. And Alex got better, but his mother went quick. Moved in with a cousin. The cousin committed suicide. Left him with nothing but ruined pride. Something new inside, a voice saying, Alex, gotta fend for yourself. He started retreating and read every treat is on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to do for someone less astute. He would have been dead and restitute or send the sender astute. He started working for his late mother's landlord, training sugar. I better get some diamonds for this. Training sugar, cane and rum and other things he can't afford. Scamming for every scamming.
Scam.
Scamming. Alexander Hamilton did scamming.
Wait a minute.
Scamming for every book he can get his hands on. Planning for the future. See him now as he stands on the bow of a ship.
What am I going to fucking...
Heading for a new land. In New York, you can be... It's almost just
New
you
York.
Wait, about. You can be
you
a
just,
new
you
man.
Wait. Just you wait.
In New York, you
just
can
you wait.
Be a new
just
man.
You wait.
In, go now. Just you wait. New
just
York,
you...
No,
wait.
You... In New York, you can
wait.
Be a... I swear to fucking God. You're really throwing it. In New York, you can just you wait.
Just you wait. Okay,
all right. Alexander Hamilton. We are waiting in the wings for you. Now go. All the bits in brackets to vote. You have to
just
say it back to
you
me.
Just you wait.
Waiting in the wings. You can never back down. You never learn to take your time.
Just you wait.
Oh, Alexander Hamilton. When America sings for you, will they know what you overcame? Will they know? Came
just
is the past
wait.
Tense of come. Will they know that
came.
You were their game? The
come
world
did.
Will never be the same. The ship is in the harbor now. See if you can spot him. Another immigrant coming up from the bottom. You missed it, just you wait. His enemies
just
destroyed
wait.
Him and America forgot him. We fought with him. Me, I died for him. Me, I trusted him. Me, I loved him. And me, I'm the damn fool that shot him. Shot him. There's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait.
Just you wait.
What's your name, man? Alexander Hamilton.
Hamilton.
Yeah. I'm gonna get some gifted subs for that.
Woo!
Woo!
Yeah!
What do you make of that? Alright, then, thank you, Dream. Oh, this
thank
was
you,
so worth it.
Thank you.
No, what the fuck is wrong? This is mine!
I was
he
just waiting!
You just went, just you
well.
Wait! Like,
I was just you waiting!
Alright, that was...
I just
made so much profit.
How
that
much?
Was worth it.
Clap. He clapped. We have
Skeppy
him.
And Jack Manifold have gone off.
That is very concerning that they are alone.